Toni got it. Put it up. Look out. He got it! It's a three. They win. Bulls win.
Clutch shots were certainly part of Toni Kukoc's repertoire. But the 6'11 lefty from Split, Croatia, could do it all. Early in his career, he was a legend overseas as a three-time EuroLeague MVP.
So much fun playing with him because you just have to enter the hole at the right moment, then you know the ball is going to be there.
Kukoc went on to win Olympic silver medals in 1988 and 1992 and led Yugoslavia to gold in the 1990 FIBA World Championship, where he was the tournament MVP.
We're always looking at the next generation of players. Toni showed that if you're a great player, it doesn't matter where you come from.
Very happy to be here, to have a chance to play for a world champion, Chicago Bulls.
After starring on the world stage, it was time for Kukoc to test his game in the NBA. And in his first season, he proved he was ready for playoff pressure.
Kukoc for the win!
Went on to play a key role in three Chicago championships in 1996 through 98, while picking up a Sixth Man of the Year award along the way.
We don't win without Toni. No one sacrificed more than what Toni Kukoc did. Coming off the bench, he accepted it and he embraced it. One of the best international players to ever come and play in America. His success speaks for that. He's one of the greatest to ever do it.